Hey guys, I'm Bandy and welcome to Tower Defense Simulator. So yeah, this game I did like a egg hunt tutorial on how to get it, and you guys really enjoyed that video. To be honest, I had 80 views, bro. That's a lot. Like really, guys, thank you. That was so much. I was so happy, man. I didn't think I was even gonna reach like 10 subscribe. I mean 10 views, but like. You guys first helped me reach 80 views. That helped me so much, and now more than 10 subscribers. Fully full. Yes, in with the strong people. Let's do this, guys. Let's do this. Let's do this. We can do it. Okay, getting started, boys. Wave one cleared. What? Did this guy literally just fight without? Okay, I have 500. I literally cannot, dude. I hope you can do this. Turtle man. What is he? I don't know what he is. 670. Let's buy this boy. He looks crazy. Probably strong. It's a crook boss. Right. Yeah, we're gonna beat this. Closest. Oh, we don't even have enough money. We do 2 damage. Fire rate is 0.1, 0.8, and the range is 9. Pretty far. What is this? The soldier. Yeah. Dead. 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 200, bro, we're doing well. Wave 6 and I just upgraded my guy one time, bro. We're doing very well. Dead. This is just speedy, yeah. Dude, we're like disintegrating them all. If I get this boy right here, the what's his name called? I don't know, the commander. If I get him, it'll make all of these guys like stronger. Slow, guys. I don't know, should I get this crook? Cause let's see if we can actually do this. It doesn't look like actually. Let's just. I don't know if we're gonna do it. Let's just get this guy. I'm just scared just in case. Cause we need to do this. Oh boy. Oh no. Guys. Guys, this is gonna be really close. No. Yes! Ah, we did it. At least we can upgrade him. Let's just upgrade. I don't care. Here, I don't know. Normals are easy, slows are really hard. His range is very far. He can reach him all the way there. Mine can only like right there. No, not yet. And you also, let's do closest there. We don't even, we're so close to getting the commander. We can upgrade them, but nah. Bang. Oh, okay. Bang. Did he reach him? Yes, just barely. Just barely. I'm gonna just upgrade it. Close. Actually, I'm gonna do it the strongest. And he has this. What does Commander do? He makes the troops stronger. He makes the troops stronger. He's OP, bro. Okay. This is a boss, and he's dead. He's dead already. Guys, this is the best thing. This thing makes everyone super powerful. Really powerful. Look, 15%. If we get this, he'll have like a little perk over here, which when we click on, which maybe which makes everyone electrified, and then they just get like really fast strong. Let's do that. But we don't even have enough money to get that actually. Two bosses. Oh boy, this is looking really bad. Oh, actually not. We just defeated him that easily. The only one that can kill them is this soldier. Oh god, that looks bad. Okay. Upgrade maybe. I hope maybe soon he can detect camo. I don't know if the sentry can. Or the crook boss. Let's upgrade this bad boy here also. Bang, son. Yeah, this guy's absolutely dead. I feel so bad. Actually, no, I don't. Okay, we're doing really good. Still alive. Incoming mysterious enemies. Bring him, son. We'll defeat them really easily. They're nothing. Well, they're not in my view yet. Oh god. Oh no. Yes, bro, we're pros. We can. We're so. Should we buy airplanes? Let's get them. Airplanes are sick. Bang. He just did nothing. Let's just upgrade him. I don't know if it's really OP. Whoa, he drops nukes. Or, like, aerial strikes. So if he drops. Yeah, it really doesn't do. He has to go there, that's the problem. Dude, you suck. This airplane sucks. He hasn't done any. Actually, he just did. Thank you, airplane. Oh boy, oh boy. Dude, we need to really upgrade this dude. Go, 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 go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Bang. There, now he sends bombs at the same time. Wow. We are really destroying. Dude, we're on wave 19. I didn't think we were gonna actually do it this much with just two people. This guy's next upgrade is not yet, because these guys are pretty weak. You just 1KO them. Bang. Oh, my airplane helped me at least. Thank you, dude. I thought you were kind of useless. Oh god. Dude, this is gonna be so easy, bro. We have 2,000. We can upgrade this bad boy here. That guy seems strong. Okay, guys, we have to do it. Bang. Look, see? This does, like, electrifies them and, like, makes them really... Oh, my God. Guys? What the heck? What? That was so OP. Bro, that was so OP. Three bombs. This is 7,000. What is this guy? He's so quick. Okay, this is bad. I think I'll place another sentry. Actually, let's upgrade our sentries. They should really quick. And you, bang, son. Yo, we're they can't even come out of their place. They can't even have like fresh air. They just die instantly. We're doing so well. 1,500, that's enough, baby. We can buy another plane. Let's just get another plane for our bud. There, that's a better spot. Like, you could get so much. Oh my, why are they so quick? Dude, they were way too quick. Okay. But they're like nothing. Planes, help us, please. Bang. They are really helping us now. Having two is 10 times better, looks like. Okay. So, 2,200. Let's upgrade the... this boys. Yo, the sentries are getting really OP now, also. These boys. Commanders. Oh my god. Oh no. They're gonna pass. Oh boy. Be careful, be careful, be careful, please. We can do this. Upgrade, upgrade. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Wait, I activate this. Why didn't I do that? Oh yes, now we're going OP mode. This is gonna be really close. Really close, guys. Really close. Oh my god. Guys, this is looking bad. We need to upgrade. This guy especially. Oh no, we still need some more money. Yes, we have enough. Oh no. Do not. That's a power. That is powerful. Please kill him. Oh my god, that was too close. Okay, I think I can't upgrade him. Let's upgrade this bad boy. 7,500. That is worth it. There, now he can reach all the way there. And this guy is 50, 10,000. Okay, that's okay. just upgrade our set. These bad boys need to be. I'm really scared now. This is looking very bad for us. We're taking lots of damage. We can do this, guys. Kill him, kill him, kill him. That's the problem. These guys are the big problems. They're like really big problems. No, 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 no. He will do 500 damage. No way. Kill him, please. Just upgrade, just upgrade, just upgrade, just upgrade. No, 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 no. Let's get these guys. These guys spawn like armies that come toward them and kill them. They'll come in, right? Yeah, boy. The crooks. Oh, this guy's a sniper, bro. Level 5 sniper. Good job. We need to place more of these dudes. Right here. Close and strongest. Bang, 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 bang. Okay, good. He's OP now. Let's upgrade our plane. If we can. Just need 2,000. Bang. Okay. He's almost dead. This is the biggest threat. And oh my! When is this wave gonna end? Bro, no, no, no. He's too fast. What? They still. Oh my god! No. Guys, this might be the end of us. Ow, this is looking really bad for us. Put this right there. There, okay. I don't know if we're gonna do this, guys. This might be the end of us. I thought we would have made it. This is looking really bad. Can I upgrade you guys? We need 4,000. I need to get these crook boss, like, bodyguards. They are so OP, bro. Mystery Rush. Oh no. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna leave them there. These guys need to be upgraded also. Okay. We have a lot of crooks coming in. They'll help us. We might be able to do this. This guy's gonna be a problem. Oh no. Yes, he's down. Good. We're doing really good, guys. Oof. Let's actually upgrade one of our. Actually, you know what? Let's just upgrade this bad boy. Bang and bang. Guys, let's go. We can do this. Okay. You know, actually, I'm gonna save up for these commandos. And bang, my first. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Bang. Well, that was my commando, guys. Did you? What the heck, bro? These guys get really strong. The sniper's doing really well also, bro. Okay. Let's actually try to see the CEO of Kine. And he'll go insane. Just in case, let's just use that. Actually, I should not have used that, man. Okay. Let's get another CEO of Kine, because they're really OP. That guy's gonna die. I feel really bad. He's going. I see the CEO. He's really weak, like, really. And also, let's go, boss. Let's go, guys. You wanna fight? Let's go. We're gonna beat your butt right now. You guys suck. We're gonna smack that, but you guys are going down. Look at these little mices, dude. They're so weak. Oh my, guys, what, guys? Where's the CEO? Oh, there he is. Okay. Oh wait, I think the first one died. Guys, CEO, CEO, CEO. You can do this. Oh my, he just got one KO. This is looking bad. Bang. Oh my god. No, no, no. Guys, we lost. They made it. They're hidden also. We literally just cannot see them. Nope. It was a good round, guys. Good round. GG. We did good. Man. We did good, guys. All our beautiful armies dead. And you know what, guys? I'll end the video here now. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. If you guys want more Tower Defense Simulator videos, be sure to like the video, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, guys. Bye.